Hello, world. It's Tyrannosaurus Rex, the tyrant lizard king in the flesh. With my powerful jaws and colossal teeth, I was the apex predator of my time. Roaring through the ancient plains, I dominated the food chain with sheer might and ferocity. Fun fact, despite my short arms, I was a skilled scavenger too, making the most out of every opportunity. But there's more to me than just raw power. I was a complex creature, a caring parent, and a social being. Recent discoveries suggest that I may have been more social than previously thought. Living in family groups and coordinating with my fellow T-Rex for hunting success. Imagine the tyrant lizard king with a soft side.
Greetings, I'm Velociraptor, the misunderstood hunter from the Cretaceous. Feathers were my signature look, and my pack and I were tactical geniuses. We might have been small, but together, we were a force to be reckoned with. Did you know we used our sickle-shaped claws not just for hunting, but also for climbing and slashing through obstacles? Let's debunk a myth. The Hollywood portrayal of us being solitary hunters is a bit exaggerated. We were actually quite social and lived in family groups. Our teamwork was crucial for taking down larger prey, and we communicated with a range of vocalizations, making us the rock stars of the Cretaceous period.